Thank you very much. Alex, tell us, first big one of the year, how do you feel?
Usually in this race a bit early for me, I never really performed there, but yeah, we have a strong team with Matteo also. He's done some good races here before, so I hope we can be there towards the final and fight for a good result.
What is a good scenario for you, for Matteo, for the team in general, knowing that if it's all down to the Muir of Gerardsbergen, it's maybe a bit hard for your kind of rider?
Yeah, I think it's kind of a hard race for me. Maybe tomorrow is a better chance for me in Kulne, but yeah, Matteo is a bit stronger, so I think it suits him well. So ideal is that we are represented in the first group, of course, maybe with Matteo or me, but most likely him. And then if I'm in the group behind, maybe he can profit from that and I can, that he have me behind, so he don't need to work too much, we'll see.
From your point of view, it will be all down to the Muir like it has been the last years, or the succession of climbs and cobbles from kilometer 100 almost can make a different race?
Yeah, it can, but I think it's a very hard section from Wolvenburg the next 20 kilometers there is a hard section also onto Berendries, and maybe it's already split a bit before we come to Muir, but anyway, the Muir is very critical because it's such a hard climb.
Thank you very much. Best of luck.